My hope and pray is that you keep an open mind and that you're just open to something. Let God use you and let him just speak in whatever way he needs to speak to you, and just open to receive what he has for you, or what, you know, has been planned here for you.